So I saw the thumbnail of some reactor's face towards this Cthulhu Needs You animation, with his mouth open in horror. So I think this could either be a cheap jump scare animation, or it could be just Cthulhu in a nightmare situation, which is similar to an episode, a previous episode. Oh God. So here we go now. Okay, Eben! Gabriel Eben Toons. Go check that guy's workout. What the fuck is wrong with the animation?
Daddy? Is that you?
Oh god, it reminds me of that other
Daddy,
animation
don't
that
go!
involves Lyra.
I need you!
You need me?
Don't know, you look like you're high.
You need me?
Depends.
You need me. 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 You need me.
Is he gonna stop
saying? You're not my daddy, and I'm not afraid of you. Rainbow Dash will protect me. Isn't that right, Rainbow?
Scoots, you're in a nightmare situation. You're gonna get fucked up and stuff. Child insurance, then you're okay. How many heads are you gonna keep popping in your shoulders? Let me guess, jump scare. God damn it, Scoots. Remember, this could be an Inception situation. There you are. It's currently 4:57 in the morning, or in the night, whatever you wanna say. Is this the end? Let me see. There you go, this is a jump scare. Might as well just head on with it. Okay. Hey, look, Pinky. Anyways, yeah, that's my reaction to what's the name of this video again. Scoots need you. Yeah. I gotta have to admit though, I wonder what other stuff this guy has. Hey, he's part of the animation federation thing. Oh yeah, I remember this guy. I remember his project. It should be this one. I remember this guy's this video, the class project finale, Hands. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. It's actually a nice treaty stuff for you. But yeah, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. And until then, Mr. Pollinator, when will you ever come back to us?